Keep in mind, Peak Aid knows fucking nothing. They know fucking nothing. Kyle, Woody, none of them talk to me or know anything about me. All they listen to is those fucking troll channels who take everything out of context. Period. The fact is, PK is fueling this shit. They're 100% fueling this shit. Like, they claim that, people claim that the painkiller already is doing better with Taylor than me, but they can't keep my fucking name out their mouth. They just can't do it. It just doesn't happen. It's like, seriously, stop talking about me. Stop. Right? You get mad at me when I talk about you with 8 people in the background that somebody uploaded without my permission. And then you go ahead and talk shit about me in front of 60,000 people for months on end. You're 100% hands clean. And you get the facts wrong. Straight get the facts wrong. And you make shit up. Like, you think my mother's trying to kill me for, like, insurance money and shit. What do you want me to correct? Tell me and I'll correct it. Right now, like, one of the rumors is that I said that I can't schedule my surgery because my mother, because I got to schedule with my mother, my sleep schedule's fucked up. No, what I fucking said was that my sleep pattern's messed up and I have to schedule my surgery on my mother's midday break, because by the time she gets off work, the place doesn't take applications anymore. So we got to do it during the middle of the day. So she either has to take off work, or I got to go during her midday break. She's a bus driver. She gets time off in the middle of the day. So I got to get my sleep pattern ready to go do that, which I've done that now. It's already been done. We got a timeline now, but I'm not giving that timeline out. Why am I not giving that timeline out? One, because I've had 32 attacks on my PlayStation account. I've had at least 8 attempts to get into my bank account. I've had my phone number leaked, my driver's license leaked, I've been swatted. What do you think these people will do if I tell them exactly when I'm getting on a plane? What do you think will happen? Right? I'm done giving out personal information. No, it's not that my mommy needs to schedule my doctor's appointment. It's the fact is, I want her in with this because I'm going to another country and there's a chance I'll die on a fucking table. And you people, all you people want to do is sit there poke at me. Motherfucker, it's one of the hardest things I got to do in my fucking life. And I'm in people creating the worst possible scenario to do it in. You guys are the fucking evil people. You really are. You seriously are evil. You want to see what a nasty person is? Look at that fucking troll community. Like, I don't... There's nothing I've ever done in a video game that deserves the shit I've gotten. 7 fucking months of people harassing me and fucking with me and making... I've told you the time frame. Late April... The very latest, early May. How am I manipulating? Who have I manipulated in here? Who have I fucking manipulated? Who? I just don't understand people's logic, man. Like 20 or 30,000 people feed into this bullshit. Am I honestly that fucking bad of a person? Because I yell at people in video games every now and then? I don't yell at people in video games every stream. I don't give a fuck about those Twitch channel, those troll channels anymore, dude. I honestly don't. Because one, I've quit YouTube at this point. And two, I'm not even going to put it on my resume. I'm not even going to put it on my resume anymore. I'm just gonna get. I'm gonna go with entry level. What they don't realize is they're destroying somebody's life on purpose and laughing about it. I guess 14. I don't give a fuck. I'm never going to get a job with all these troll channels. As soon as you put Wings of Redemption in, they're going to see every bad thing I've ever done out of context. They won't see the fact that, oh, they came in here and harassed the man 42 goddamn minutes until he almost cried. Won't see that, no. They'll just see that I cried. Well, the fact is, if I don't defend myself, and I don't, it's like, where's the surgery? Where's the surgery? Where is it at? Where's the surgery at? If I just keep to myself, you know, I can't do either one. I lose both ways. Oh my God, look at all these subs. DSB Money, thank you as well, buddy. I don't give a shit about 800 people in here. Honestly, I don't. Like, most of the people in here are people, like, clipping. Like, if you just, like, oh, shit, I could probably just show you at this point. Hell, I didn't have to cut her. Like, look here. Could have been used two or three more times. Like, people are clipping literally almost every minute of the stream. If I just keep to myself, you know, I can't do either one. I lose both ways. You know, it's just every minute of this thing. There's been like 35 fucking pages of that shit I've been deleting. But Fat Ass Wings, thank you for a $3 donation. I'm not even touching on that, Never Care Crew. Not even touching on it. I didn't support Thunder because of that. I was friends with Thunder, and I was friends with Woody. They didn't like each other, right? Thunder comes to me, goes, "Hey man, I need help with my channel. Could you help me?" So I helped him. I gave him some advice about algorithm, and his channel went up. Next thing I know, I'm confronted by Woody for helping somebody that made fun of his child. I'm like, that has nothing to do with me. I can be friends with both of you, and you two can be disagreeing. Thank you for the $2.50. Hope Wings hopes my parents die. Hell, I didn't have to cut her. That's as far as that went. All right. Just because you're a sub doesn't mean you're not going to get banned. Free Willy, too. Thank you, buddy. Thank you for the Twitch Prime subscription. What the fuck, man? Donated $1. Thank you for donating $1, man. I don't even know why. Like, anything under $5, I'm just... This is going to be taken out of context, but, like, almost all these people that have, like, these derogatory names, like Fat Ass Wings and What the Fuck, Man, most of these people do chargebacks directly after the stream. So, like, unless you leave a good comment, I'm just going to ignore it. Thank you for the donation in advance, if you are sincere about it. You believe you found my companion. Let's take this screen off because this could be anything when I click it. Yep. Why I didn't click it on that screen.